I joined Labour Q then, but they seem a bit dickheady, like, I won't lie.